I was, when pastor asked me, what should you want to do in the future? At that time, I was thinking, actually, I couldn't imagine anything was my future. My father said, Chinese education limits children's imagination, but I didn't hear it. I just have no idea what's my future. In China, after 3 years of junior high school, the only thing I can remember is how tired I was every day. I went to school in the early morning, took a tutorial after school, and then returned home late at night. How could I come up any ideas for my future? When the final exam of junior high school was approaching, I started imagining my new high school and began feeling excited. I will have different classmates, different teachers, and different challenges after a few days. However, I feel bored because I can. Because the most important thing change is the system of learning.
I can say I love study.
I can say I love study, but I just can't stand always being bullshit for emulating others. In fact, only a few students can get into the good university in China. My teacher said, all the students form a pyramid. Only a few students can get in the top, and the rest are stepping stones. In my opinion, I'm pretty sure it's impossible for me to get in one of the top students in China, because I couldn't even adapt. So, we students learning there than I can here. I'm also not sure if I can fit into American culture, but I think I'm already projecting into Europe.